I'll save that as a video clip. I'm going to see if it will let me upload it at some point. Because last time I tried to save video clips, they didn't upload last time.
Here's your winner after a truly intense match. After this win, you cannot.
And that's with a new character. What the fuck?
Yeah, because right when you say something, I wasn't able to kick out.
We'll be questioning that from now on.
Because you said, like, you'll be able to just get out of it.
Well, yeah, because every time I try to pin you, doesn't matter how many times I stun you, I just...
It was just interesting how it played like that. Could be interesting here. Yeah, you know what, why not? I like being bad, it makes me happy.
You know, technically Spider-Man did face Venom in the black suit, but that was with him wearing the cloth version.
I just find it funny how they have the Venom from Spider-Man 3 in there. And now you finally have a symbiote Spider-Man from the Spectacular Spider-Man.
Plus, I have the Spectacular Spider-Man wearing blue suit as well, so I'm happy right now. Plus, I figured out how to delete some stuff to make room so I can install the 90s Venom cartoon one. And yes, I even found the 90s black suit design as well.
The main event.
Are you gonna sleep throughout most of the fucking day tomorrow as well throughout the weekend until you wake
Maybe
up?
Maybe it might just depend.
Why is the Undertaker music playing?
It's playing for my character to emerge from the shadows.
Was the model they used the Undertaker?
Let's wait for it.
I guess so. Please show me.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, the superstar. This is a match that folks have been clamoring for.
It said weighing at 163 pounds. The superstar Venom.
You know the funny thing, when I look at the when I picked the Spectacular Symbiote Spider-Man suit, here's the funny thing. When I showed the first look for it, the spider on the back, it was still red for some reason, instead of it being just black for some reason. For like when the symbiote crawled over the Peter's suit, like it still looked like the same suit, but you know, black and white.
Yeah. How's it going, Tiger?
Oh shit. Let's go, bitch.
I like it, the power.
Still like the spider design on the third installment of the Symbiote Suit in Spectacular, because that just looks fucking dope. What are people saying?
They're saying, take him out. Now you're just doing the same move.
Well, I don't know what their fighting style is.
Oh shit.
What's going on?
I'm black.
Well, technically your alien is not the guy himself, because Tolbert Weiss is a white guy. I don't understand how Tom Hardy's technically count as a black person. Which I am being serious there, like I don't understand how he has an N-word pass, but imagine the Venom movie, you just hear Venom say the N-word.
Quit doing this to my back.
Fuck your back. You're the worst interpretation of Venom that people have seen. That's why people like Tom Hardy version. In fact, if this version met Tom Hardy's Venom, he would probably fucking devour that symbiote and then bite off that Eddie Brock's head off.
But I like being bad. It makes me happy.
What the fuck?
What the freak? It's like we reverse card.
I know, like Uno reverse, bitch. Oh.
How's that feel, Tiger?
Can you not? That just sounds weird.
Well, that's what he said, remember? You made me lose mine, so now I'm gonna take away yours. How's that sound,
well,
Tiger?
That was what... Well, actually, Eddie thought he was dating... Well, Eddie thinks he and Gwen were dating, but they weren't dating at all. They just had coffee. He was just crazy.
I'm playing the version of Venom that gets impaled in the video game.
Oh, thank fruit. God. Dude, come on! Dude, really? You had to push it further by just...
It's a battle of the ages between the symbiotes.
Duh. Come on. Okay, does it depends on what button you hit, then the other buttons do something different?
Yeah.
So like sometimes pressing X and square for attacking will make circle even do that, or the white analog stick, even though that's not what I'm trying to do.
Yep.
That is so dumb. And the WWE Universe is on his side. Yep. Okay, what is with that blue circle keep appearing for me? What the fuck? Really? Please don't do the noise, dude.
Especially when this is the noise from the movie.
I know, but I don't care for it. Please don't. Especially that I'm a little exhausted. Get off. For fuck's sake. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Oh, man! Wait. What? Oh, come on. Trying something and did not want to cooperate. Fuck you, game. Look at this heel hook. What the hell? This
is how you punish that doesn't look good.
No, it doesn't. Oh. And triangle was just there. Why?
Sorry.
Are you though?
I just never saw that animation.
Oh, great.
Oh, shit.
It was moving a little bit too quick. And I got no blue thing, so I'm rightly fucked. Thanks a lot, asshole.
Just because I countered it.
Well, no, because...
What? What the freak?
No! Come on. Get off.
No!
He's on his heels a bit now. Yeah, the extreme rule stipulation is really starting to show now.
Oh, this.
Yep.
Damn it! Motherfucker, you are. Get off!
Scientist's face.
Look. Really? Great. Can you not put me in a fucking corner in these matches? Charging up the arm. Ooh, what a close line in the corner. We got a cover. Quick count
out. Oh, shit.
Stop putting me in the fucking corner of these matches. I'm sick of it. Oh, of course. That's why the game still fucking favors you.
Even though I just hit triangle.
I still haven't even seen what he can do for finishers because I can't get enough to the fucking yellow. But then if you counter it already, then I don't see it at all. Which, why does it always... Okay, fucking hell! That's annoying as shit. So I'm not gonna bring out a fucking weapon because what would be the point? You always somehow fucking manage to hit me. Or counter it last fucking second. And I couldn't counter that. What the fuck? Come on! Counter me why I... Really? You fucking prick! Nope. Nope. Damn it. He's going to do a tank down. Motherfucker. Fuck you, Ryan.
I just hit the triangle button.
Come on, come on, come on.
There you go.
Are you seriously?
It was moving slow, so.
When you did your finish on me, it moved fast.
Yeah, because for me it was moving really slow.
Yes. They need to specify how much damage you need to do so the Fame moves fast, so that way we get the idea. You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Okay, why does it keep showing like L2 and triangle for me? What the fuck is that?
Oh!
Oh no 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 no! Are you pressing fast? Okay, what was that? All right, okay. Hang on a sec. R2 and triangle. Oh. R2 and triangle, come on. Can you stop doing that fucking move? Do you have to do that every time? Really? Dude, what the fuck?
Oh shit.
Really, motherfucker, you had to go that fast?
That time it was going fast.
Why? Dude, you don't need to go try hard on me when you're pressing on the fucking button, dude. Come on.
Like I said, for some reason, the first time it wasn't moving fast. But then when I did it a second time, it let me move fast.
Well, dude, you should consider not doing that because that doesn't give me a chance to fight back. That's kind of unfair.
Well, be lucky I didn't really use the move that much.
Yeah, but you kept fucking choking me down the ground, which I thought was fucking annoying.
Yeah, but that wasn't really my fault. That's just his moveset.
First, I tried to do R2 and triangle to see what the fuck it does, but then you counter it last second.
Yeah, because that's the thing, right? When you're about to do those, like, the button shows up last second.
So, like, yeah, the game favors you over me every goddamn time. This is stupid. Like, the game hates me. Lord Laven?
And now Funko Pop of Spider-Man India.
Well, it's the image they use, but he's not gonna actually look like this.
It's all about, like, timing. I can't help it that I timed it.
Okay, stop timing things so fucking perfectly then.
Because I'm just waiting in there and then the button shows up.
Yeah, but you don't need the fucking button match fast, dude. Again, that doesn't give me enough time to... Consider that next time if we ever keep playing this. Like, don't get me wrong, this game is fun, but if you just do it so fucking fast, I don't get a chance to. That's kind of disappointing to me.
But at least I don't use that move that often, so...
True.
At least yeah. I don't, like, exploit it.
I still don't understand why Block wanted to bring out wrestling inside of me. I don't really care for much for wrestling.
Because he wanted to get you to think like a wrestler.
Yeah, well, I don't. Wait, does this waving guy ever show his face in the Star Wars war he was ever part in?
Yeah, he was part of Knights of the Old Republic.
Let me guess, it's not showing me.
Nope.
Come on, what is with that fucking glitch? It doesn't show your other player. What the fuck? This is an ODQ match with no countouts. You do have to pin or submit your opponent to the ring, but other than that, just about. We both miss.
Yeah, that was weird.
And you counter, of course. Does this look surprisingly accurate?
Yeah.
Ouch. Wait, dude, I'm not even wearing shoes. Can you stop punching me repeatedly in the fucking face?
I am a lord.
You're a dick.
At least I'll let you get back up.
Well, yeah, if I can. Move the fuck out of the way, ref. Damn. And if you're on the receiving end of that move, you gotta be rethinking a few things. That is, if you can think at all right now. Looks like our hairs are modeled the same model for some reason. Wait, what?
I don't know.
I somehow still hit you. Really?
Oh! That's crazy.
Why can't I not fucking dodge? What the hell was that?
A reverse choke slam.
That is stupid. No, 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 no! Dude, stop putting me in the fucking corners. I hate that. Get the fuck off me. His opponent question his game plan. But, oh dude, my shoulders even have Spider-Man face on them, actually. Oh. Nope. What the
It's like we were both swinging, but we missed.
Anyway, the characters don't know what the fuck they're doing. Okay. No, I try and put you over these fucking corners where you keep doing me. He returns to the ring. Wait, what the?
Doing this.
Oh! You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come. Okay, seriously, like, how does that work? Like, you just... Nope. Just like that, he
said crashing. Now you threw me over.
I'm trying to throw you over the fucking edge like you did me earlier. Terrific combo. So precise. What the fuck? Oh, come on! Stop spamming it, please.
I'm not. That was just one move, I didn't spam it.
That is stupid. And as soon as Triangle shows up, I don't notice until last sub. See, I'm trying to get you to that corner how you did with me, but I can't seem to figure out how to fucking do it correctly.
Like, do you I could play the tutorial again or something.
Fuck tutorials sometimes. They take too long. Did I finally dodge for once?
Wait, what?
What the?
Sorry, but that animation looked awkward. It was funny.
What the hell am I doing?
I don't know. Fuck.
Nope. We have no idea what the fuck we're doing anymore. Come on. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Still got most of your fucking health, and where am I? See, I'm trying to. Nope!
Now you did it, you countered it, nice.
Finally, for the first time fucking ever.
Doo-doo-choo.
Wait, are my gloves supposed to be purple?
That was a good counter, though.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh! Wait, what the hell? Oh, wait. I
It's like you did the move, but then you let it go.
Well, actually, no, I didn't mean the plastic. I didn't know it was one of those. But they match one thing, and we don't know what these characters have for their move sets most of the time.
Because we don't play as the real wrestlers, so we don't know what they're modeled after.
Yeah, wait. Okay, it was.
Okay.
Ah. No, 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 no. No, no. No!
Oh, you countered it.
Finally!
And now you did a stun, the finisher.
wasn't moving fast enough, I'm guessing.
And a strong kick out at one. He's still got life in this matchup.
Oh, come on. How does he always counter me last fucking second after I counter you? That is bullshit. I hate that so fucking much.
It's like it always shows up last second.
Well, that's just fucking bullshit. It does that for me, but I don't press it in time, but you do it perfectly, you fucking lucky bastard. Like, God just says, fuck Dylan, you should kick his ass always.
Well, I at least time it right, you don't.
Well, dude, do I always pay attention to the fucking timing? No, because timing is sometimes annoying. Can you stop? Get the fuck off me. And there's that stupid move, whatever it is.
And they said it's called a DDT or something. Yep, and then a finisher.
Well, I count yours. Okay, how is that guy moving fast? Oh. Wait. Oh, shit. Thank you.
Yep.
Damn it. Yeah. Nope. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck was that?
It was funny, that's what it was.
You were saying, hey ladies, look.
What the fuck?
I don't know this. What the hell? What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
You're just quick to the feet, aren't you?
Yeah, he's like, he used his feet a lot from what I noticed.
Finally, to counter those fuckers.